Flippo the Clown with his orchestra. We call it the Flippo Special Program, starring Flippo the Clown with his orchestra.
You never knew whether Flippo really appealed to grown-ups or children in Columbus. He was certainly one of the biggest celebrities in town. I think it was Flippo and Woody Hayes in that order, or one order or the other.
You can't look at the guy as just a clown. I mean, the fact that he wore makeup and the fact that he wore a clown suit doesn't explain his full range of talent.
An incredible talent, a very funny, sweet man that affected everybody's life.
Tuning into Channel 10 and seeing this man who looked like a circus clown, but there was nothing circus-like about his behavior. There was a hip edginess and a touch of Catskills to his comedy.
Flippo was my babysitter. Long before MTV, long before chat rooms and the internet for after-school fun, there was the F-man, Flippo.